So I'm gonna focus on the second part of the song. Someone was asking me to show the chord progression of the upper sections. So you have the second verse. So you have E, A, C, which is A minor. Okay. So this is a B flat diminish. So you have E, B flat, and you have a D flat. This chord you have E flat and you have a B natural. Okay. And what do you have here? Have A flat in my left hand. And you have this chord here, C, E flat, G flat, and you have A. Okay, and then you do this, you just, so you have C, E flat, and G, A flat. So, which is A flat major. Okay. Okay. So you have a C sharp. It's actually just a C sharp minor. I'm just doing the inversion. Okay. Chord. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, something like that. Okay. If you wish you would like to play the actual chord, so because of the voicing, so I should have something like, okay, so we have a G, B flat, D flat, we have an E. The same as what we did here. Okay. You have a A flat diminished 6. A flat, B, D, F. C sharp major or D flat major. Okay, one more time. And let's rewind one more time. Hopefully we should be able to play that. right. May God bless you.